Wallace, what do you think about the women's liberation? Wait a minute, man. Don't say that. You got to respect the women for what they believe, man. You might not go along with them, but you got to respect them. Yeah, man, but you can't get mad with them about that. You got to remember that it's theirs now. One thing for sure, and everybody knows what's theirs is theirs and what's yours is yours. That right? Say, man, but wait a minute. Hell up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hell up. Hell up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Check this out.